You need to keep hydrated in your state.
It's my state that I am trying to forget.
That's a short-term solution.
Can I please just act like a normal 22-year-old for once?
Of course you can.
And David, just so you know, just because I'm pregnant does not mean that I have to sit at home and knit. You know that, right?
Yeah, they mentioned that at mid-school. I'm just worried about you.
Why? Because of the Leo thing?
Yeah, that.
Okay, I thought for a nanosecond that it was a good idea to have a one-night fling, and then I realised really, really, really quickly that that was a shocking idea and it was only going to make things worse.
And what about all this partying? Not that it needs to be a bad thing, it just depends why you're doing it.
Stress relief. When I get stressed, I get all this tension and then I go crazy and act out, and David, that is something you do not want to see.
That's why your punching bag is handy.
Pity I don't have that with me. Lucky we have dancing as a backup, yeah?
And that's really the only plan for tonight?
Yes. I'm definitely not wanting to pick up, if that's what you think. That's why I brought you, as a deterrent.
I can do that.
Yeah. I think you need a bit of fun yourself, mate. Tonight can be a night that we pretend like our lives are simple, that we're not hiding anything.
Like an alternate universe.
Yeah, yeah. We're not going to be David and Paige.
No, we need new names.
Yeah, we need something like Brad and Angelina.
Well, considering both of our dads are named Brad, I'm going to go with Xavier.
Ooh, I like that. How about Felicity?
Xavier?
Felicity.